The term supercar was coined for the rarest automotive species, prestigious exotics built in limited production runs by manufacturers with legendary racing pedigrees. Their sole purpose was to realize the pinnacle of extreme speed. Now, they're about to be built into something even more ferocious, then piloted by drivers who understand that a car with this wild a potential can never be tamed, only respected.
Thank you. 3 left.
Let's go.
So I'm coming to the end of my YouTube video right now, so give a thumbs up button if you like the video so much. Click on that bell button to subscribe for more content. And if you saw the recent video interesting, share the comment right below the description so you can share some thoughts and feelings with everybody in the community and make them feel welcome. So I'm AK, have a Karlo 95. You all have a great day and peace out.